You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold. Now, for once, I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Hey.
What's going on?
Been busy, huh?
That's all I got today.
Bye.
Hello.
Where?
Good choice. Yeah, good. That should work. Now that's an upgrade. Okay. Okay. See you later.
First one. I was at work. Last day, it turned out. Behind the counter, a small coffee joint and farewell. Warnings had gone out, but no one was really listening.
Here for your bike?
Just looking around.
Man, your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece, nice and sturdy. What's wrong? Sure. All right. See you around. How's it going?
Hey, how's life?
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Looking for anything in particular? You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Okay.
Who the hell's my ratchet wrench? I can never find anything.
Let me know if you need anything.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
We can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's gonna be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.